Hi, I'm Zach Truelock, wildlife technician for Purdue University. Today, I'm standing in the stream, so it should come as no surprise that we're going to learn about the Streamside salamander.
Streamside salamanders are a member of the mole salamander family, so called because they spend most of their lives in underground burrows. But the Streamside is very unique. All other species in this group breed in still, usually fishless wetlands, such as isolated ponds. But as their name reveals, the Streamside salamander breeds in small, headwater streams. The Streamside salamander is a medium-sized salamander, growing to about 5 to 7 inches in size. Their colors are usually relatively drab grays, but they can have vivid lichen-like mottling all over their bodies. Streamside salamanders actually have a twin species in Indiana, the small-mouthed salamander. Apart from some minor differences in bone structure, these salamanders are visually identical, and they can only be distinguished via genetics, range, and breeding habits. Small-mouthed salamanders breed in the calm, still ponds and wetlands, more typical of their family, while streamsides breed in flowing, often rocky headwater streams. Small-mouthed salamanders attach eggs singly or in small clusters to underwater vegetation, while streamsides lay large clusters on the undersides of rocks or other cover. Small-mouthed salamanders are found mostly throughout Indiana, while streamside salamanders are concentrated mostly in the southeastern part of the state, bordering the Ohio River.
If you have questions about wildlife, please contact a Purdue University Extension Wildlife Specialist, and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks!